Welcome. In this video, I'll be showing how to use the BA2+ calculator for investment decisions. Here we have to choose between two projects, A and B, based on their net present values. Project A requires an immediate investment of $75,000 and returns of $35,000 for 5 years. But in the fifth year, there is an additional inflow of $15,000, making it $50,000 in year five. For Project B, we have an outlay of $50,000 now, and another outlay of $20,000 in year 1, and subsequently receive $80,000 in year 4 and $120,000 in year 5. So let's use the BA2+ calculator to determine the net present value for each project, starting with Project A. Press the CF or cash flow button. Then press Second Clear Work to clear previously done work. CFO represents immediate cash flow, so we enter that as $75,000 negative and press Enter. Scroll down, CO1 will be $35,000. Enter and scroll down. FO1 is the frequency, or the number of times we have that cash flow consecutively. If you cleared previously done work, it is automatically set to 1 when you enter a cash flow. Since we have 35,000 4 times, we input 4, enter, and scroll down. For CO2, we enter 50,000, enter, and the frequency is automatically set to 1. You can then scroll up and down to ensure you entered the correct values. Next, press the NPV button. I here is the interest rate, which is sometimes referred to as the cost of capital, discount rate, or rate of return, as in this case here. We input 14 for the rate of return, enter, scroll down, and you have NPV. So press compute. And we have $52,948.36. For Project B, we start again by pressing the CF button and then Second Clear Work to clear previously done work. CFO will be $50,000 negative. Enter. Scroll down. CO1 will be negative $20,000. Enter. Scroll down. FO1 is 1. Scroll down, CO2 will be 0, enter, and when you scroll down to FO2, we enter 2 for the frequency since we have two zeros back to back there. Enter, scroll down, CO3 will be 80,000, enter, scroll down, and CO4 will be 120,000. Enter, press the NPV button, interest rate again is 14. Enter, scroll down, and then compute NPV. And now we have $42,146.80. Now comparing the two net present values, we see that Project A has a higher NPV, so our decision will be to choose Project A. Thanks for watching.